SearchGuard is all about putting security first. So whenever we plan for a new feature, or any change for that matter, the first question is always, does this change make SearchGuard and Elasticsearch more secure? All of our business and technical decisions are driven by that mantra. For example, TLS on transport layer was always mandatory with SearchGuard. This means you have to familiarize yourself with essential security terms and technologies like ciphers, certificates, and certificate chains. Does that make SearchGuard easier to use? I would say no. Does it make it more secure? Definitely yes. We believe there's no such thing as a one-click security solution. SearchGuard never had any default users or passwords. And we all know default passwords never get changed. So when you install SearchGuard, it's like a blank canvas. You need to plan and implement a security strategy that works for your environment. And of course, we also take care about all the nitty-gritty details, like shielding you from timing attacks, handling passwords in memory, and taking care about HTTPS compression, for example. And the best? Since all of our code is open source, you can download, inspect, and check it for yourself.